What up, guys? Yo, what up, guys?
I'm trying to finish the pretzel.
Yo, what up, guys? So, I'm about to go on a trip. I just have these hoes finish my hair. Jaquanda, Shalonda, and Shaquina. And they all finish my hair, you know what I'm saying? They from Queens, you know, they don't really know.
I just want to know how you got over here to hit me.
The adult is speaking. So, yeah, you're going to be seeing the whole vlog and shit. It's going to be fun. It's going to be fun as hell. But yeah, just trying to do my hair. We watching Jumanji.
Just fine. Later on, I'll show you.
He's about to go home.
I ain't about to go home.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
I'm here to explain everything that's going on. Basically, we're going on a road trip across to Iowa to see my family, and so we're in Ohio right now. So most of the rest stops I'll stop. I just gotta beat these kids.
Ow! You can't hide me.
So yeah, we're just enjoying the car. They're inside buying food because Sasha is picky. I'm about to bust out a ham sandwich.
From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry
Don't let it happen again.
We're finally in Iowa, you know, we just chilling at the fair. You know, it's been a good trip. It's been a good trip. Since from the hotel to here, it's been 4 hours. So it wasn't really that bad. I just watched movies, listen to music. Yeah, this is my bed. It's the room I'm staying in. Yay.
You lucky, bro. I got to sleep on the floor and the air mattress.
She's not sleeping on the floor. She's sleeping on the air mattress, bro. Huh. You know, she'll be fine. Hello, though.
Oh, yeah.
It's the last TikTok dance for them to go. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Pink, twirls, girls, girls. Glitter, glitter, glitter. Twirls, twirls. Together, forever. We're Linda and Heather.
Good morning to you.
That's how you do it.
I'm on the way to a place called Casey's Pizza. I'm in my grandma's car. Or Nana. That's what we call her, Nana. But it's a nice day. It's Christmas Eve. I hope y'all woke up on the right side of the bed. Basically, I'm going to get this pizza called a breakfast pizza. It's basically bacon, cheese, and egg on the pizza, bro. When I tell you this shit cracks, nothing cracks more than this shit. Nothing cracks. That's why I'm getting up to go get it. Cause if it was anything else, I ain't leaving the crib. They didn't have the pizza I like. They only had sausage, egg and cheese, which is good too, but I'm really looking for the bacon. So I was just like, you know what? Let me just get the pepperoni. Cause Sasha, of course, wanted something. She wanted the pepperoni because that's the only thing she eats. So I was like, let me get Sasha a slice and get on with the day. We're going snowboarding today. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's a small slope in the Midwest, but I'm not really that good, so we're about to go. I'm like so excited. It's my birthday. It's the turn of big 20. I'm gonna bust that little dance for y'all. That's enough. They gotta pay for more. OnlyFans in the bio. I'm sorry, am I disturbing you? I just had to come in and give you a context because, you know, I don't do that. I don't do that in my videos. I decided I just don't want to do that. I just want to be a trash YouTuber. So basically, a lot of shit is mixed up. So basically, we got to Iowa. You guys seen all that shit. The pizza, the bacon, egg and cheese, the back
pizza wasn't even there, so I got pepperoni for me and Sasha, so fuck it. And then for, that was Christmas Eve. And so we just chill. We just chill in the crib, so that's why I didn't record anything. And then Christmas happened, and that was the morning of. The whole Christmas, basically, we were surprised with a trip to Florida. Y'all gonna see a video on that when Florida comes. We didn't go yet, but it's to Florida. So, like, you know, everybody was going crazy, jumping around, you know, excited and shit like that. So I didn't really record any of that because that was just with all the fam and shit like that. 26. Do you do anything on the 26th? No. You just play with all the shit you just got from Christmas. And that's what I did, too. I just was on my phone. I got clothes and a snowboard for my birthday. So my birthday is now on the 27th. And so I went snowboarding twice during this trip. First clip you're going to see, I think I'm just going to mess it, put both together. The first clip you're going to see was with me and my mom. She knows how to snowboard. I mean, ski. My dad does not care and does not want to know. He is African. He's not African. He didn't snowboard. It was just me and her. And then my grandpa, when we got back, he was like, oh, you want to come up with me to a bigger hill in another place snowboarding? And I was like, hell yeah. So then next morning we hopped in the car. We went again. I don't think I explained that. So this is me explaining it. So when you're like, this is not the same part, I'll be like, no. Interview. I'm not doing too good, but I'm actually getting better. I've been down, I think, 5 times, and a 4th was really good. I didn't even fall. I've been snowboarding before, like 2 times before, but that's it. Oh God, but this shit is for the big people, man. I can't keep doing this, but it's having fun. Look how fast she's going. Oh my God. People don't care. I'm not gonna say what type of people it is, but you know what I mean. And I know y'all want it long, so it's gonna be long. I was just gonna do a part one of my trip and then part two. But we gonna do a whole thing one of it. You know what I'm saying? So yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes I feel like it's all pointless. Sometimes I feel like I don't know shit. Sometimes I feel good, it feel right. Sometimes I hate love, I hate life. But I'm off that now.
This video's been pretty long. And whatever, it's 5 a.m. And we're gonna head back to New York right now, so. Yeah, I'm not gonna bore you with another montage again, because I know I probably put a lot in here. So I'll probably put like maybe a couple clips of the city at night or the night drive, but I'll see you back in New York. One more thing. I just wanted to say thank you for anybody who watches. Not just for me, but just to watch. We are now averaging 100 views, like most videos, like 100, more than 100 views. And I'm really thankful for you all. Anybody who posts it, reposts it. I don't like spam nobody's page on Snapchat, spam the Instagram, yo, post my shit. I don't do that. I just do this out of pure entertainment, just pure fun. If you want to watch, come on and goddamn watch. And, you know, I'm just me trying to get better at filmmaking, just talking to a camera, just being me and getting myself out there, basically. So thank you all for watching. If you want to share. My Instagram is Tyler Horsford at IG _. Wait, that's probably mad confusing. You know what? I'll give it to you next video. Yo, if I do another like thing like this post interview while editing, I'm gonna be wearing the same clothes because I'm grinding right now. I have 2 videos up. Next one, yeah, I'll give you a sneak peek. It's gonna be me and the boys skiing. We gonna be lit. And yeah, this is after. So that was like my 6th time, and now I'm about to go twice again on the mountain in the next video. So 7 and 8, and I'm just it's way better. And my boys, they're good at skiing and snowboarding, and they could record me so much better. So you'll see those clips of me actually snowboarding. So, stay tuned. And I love you. Ah! Smoke on some weed, had to focus on.